The music started when I was 5 or something. But my mother said, like when I was 3 or something, I sing the songs from what I hear around what we live, where we live. So imitated songs with the voice, started with voice. Very early. Instrument comes after, like after 5. I played violin, 1 year violin, and then I started with Dede Bağlama, Kopuz. And then for the weddings we had an instrument called Cümbüş, it's a practice instrument. I played this Cümbüş at that years, and then after a while, after 19, I started with classical guitar, studied by myself. At the same time, electric guitar, and then I did the fretless guitar after that, 76. Since then, I play guitar, fretless guitar, and kopuz. Sometimes, a few times, I play violin, cello, for myself. At conservatorium, I study oud. I can play a little bit oud too. But my main instrument, fretless guitar and kopuz. And after 40, I started to sing very late. I use classical guitar techniques, right and left hand. I try to play fretless guitar like regular guitar, and also traditional style of East Anatolian type of music I do. I imitate on fretless guitar, closer to tambur playing. It's a mix of tambur playing, guitar playing, classical guitar playing, and bağlama playing. So sort of mixture what I do. Sometimes a few times I try to play jazzy stuff. I like to improvise sometimes, like with the jazz band. So. But I'm not a jazz musician. It's another capital. Maybe next time. Music is like a dream. What we see, but only you see this dream. You can't explain, you can't. It's very special for you. Maybe you can try to explain, but nobody will understand you exactly, and nobody will see what you saw. So it's like a dream. It's very free, very private, and it's a language. If you can speak, if you have something to say, then it helps. But understanding each other is critical. Sometimes, mostly, nobody understands each other. People imitate it. That they understand each other or something. Also, music has a sort of energy because it's a wave. It moves our body, our feeling, everything, physically and psychologically. This part of music is very important for healing and being clear, transparent. Music has music is a big energy also. Include energy. Human is music, actually. We are music, I mean, not the instruments. But we carry all this with us. Everybody has music. For some people, music could be science, but you can study, learn everything. If you are good in time, in right place for this education, you can learn everything academically. But I never play with my logic. I always play with my feelings. Also, lifestyle is like that. And that's why I'm here. Otherwise, I should some other place. Yeah, Ottoman means all of them. Like Roman Empire, like Byzantine Empire. So after that comes the Ottoman. It was the same. For the folks, it was the same. Just the empire name and the people changed. And the religion. Language is changing, but the music stays in what it has, you know, at the same time, anytime. We say in Anatolia we have 72 people, folks in Anatolia. So it's a richness of folks. Through that comes music, comes dance, comes clothing, food, and language, and habits, whatever. It's a mixture of many things. It influences also the music very strongly. Lots of connections, and people understand each other very well, except the politics. Politics, they don't understand. Still like that. It's a thing of business, I think, but we are not understanding that much. It'll happen always in the future. It's just a capital, you know. There's a music business in the world. They sell, they make moda, and sell after that, lots of things. They try to find stars and produce stars, and through that produce special sort of music and make money through that. So we are not selling anything, nothing to sell. We have nothing to sell. We carry music with us. We I don't know the word. Paylaşmak. Sharing, yeah, sharing. We share the music. That's it.
Thank you.